How many George Michael videos did you direct?
Well, if you include Wham, I think 17. I was asked to come in, and he was going to release Careless Whisper as a solo, and they'd shot a video in Miami, which he didn't like much, or because of his hair, which was a constant battle.
Wait, he didn't like his hair in the Careless Whisper video, so he had to reshoot the whole...
The bit they did in Miami, there was a kind of, you know, love story narrative, which was the fashion of the day, I think. And it'd been so humid that... being a nice Greek boy, he had, you know, black curly hair, which he used to straighten. And obviously, it was so humid that his hair went curly, so he didn't like the hair. So the record company and him wanted, you know, some more performance footage as well, because there wasn't any performance footage in it.
Is there cutting room floor footage of George Michael with Poofy?
Probably.